Alright, this time we're doing Ring of Steel.
Nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day we carve deeper into German territory. Every day fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Grenade spam in the German campaign and there isn't a Japanese or whatever. Jesus. I was gonna say the number one like pro gamer tip for this campaign is just to keep moving and eventually get a checkpoint. That's where I'm gonna die constantly, great. Yeah, I was like reloaded. damaged a pistol.
This way! Into the building!
There's still a guy up top. That would have irritated the heck out of me if I got shot in the back by him. Double check. Yeah, there's like an MG42 over here.
Move, you pigs! Face us, you cowards! Die!
Bitte! Wir geben uns!
Bitte!
Bitte!
Ich bitte Sie!
Spam. Jesus, there's one behind me, one in front of me, and one on, like, oh my Jesus. These guys just master synchronized grenade throwing. Oh. You've got to be kidding me, dude. I can even hear the grenade bounce into that room.
Keep pushing!
Safe spaces. Wait, how'd they lit? It's another one? I think of these rockets. Oh my god. Sure, I'm getting shot from. Oh wait, there. Still up there. I'm making good progress so far. Yeah, there's an STD, I want that. Oh no, not that. Who is that? Like, that MD42 user keeps getting replaced. It's a car 98. I like a good close range and long range weapon just to balance everything out. Resnop's the OG corner camper hunter. I'm dead. Guys got me just afraid to move up. These guys real quick.
Reeks of nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving. Keep killing.
I'm not coming.
Pretty sure here's where one of the death cards are. You're one of those like collector kind of people. This is actually one of the multiplayer maps, I think. Was actually easier than I thought. So terrible at this thing. RPG. Had to restart from a checkpoint just because I shot Cherno by accident. So you still gotta worry about death in these parts. Surrounded LMGs are kinda like death trap at times. I'm gonna do this mission too, just cause like the missions kinda intertwine with each other.
Dimitri, are you ready?
Oh my god, no, a pistol again.
Töten Sie mich nicht!
You as mercy do not deserve mercy!
What mercy can you show to that to die?
Wait, wait! He may help.
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak! This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
Ich höre some Black Ops 1 music.
Wir werden die Tunnel überschwemmen.
Da sind
sie!
Oh no. I stay there. Would have been good me if that was a Kern 98 in the tub. That's where the never ending nightmare of enemies start respawning. To like kill them. Oh, never mind. Oh, sure enough, of course. Someone behind the sandbags. So there's a death card in this like locker room or whatever this is, bathroom. Jesus Christ, almost got stuck in that door and died. Surprising I made it that far without dying. Where am I now? Oh, same spot. Shotgun's got some range. Dead. He's a jerk. Some of these enemies have like a perfect opportunity to give me a heart attack.
Stalingrad, Dmitri and I go through many smoke-filled buildings. Do you hear him complaining?
I mean, no, because my character's kind of mute. Shots before we're registering on that guy. Oh, let's say if that grenade blows up this truck I'm hiding behind, so oh my god. On realism, but not that kind of realism. No. So there's more enemies in there. So, oh my god. I'm just gonna keep spawning down that tramp thing if I don't know. Get smart and just shoot them below the truck. Tank actually did something for once.
Make sure they are all dead. Kill them all! Fight the scum from the streets! Diana, what is going
enough.
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dmitri, it is your choice.
I should wait and see what happens.
You should have shot them, John. It is only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
Pretty sure it's the hard parts of the lights keep going on and off down here. Completely out of grenades, not good.
In the trench, bro.
Oh yeah, I'm getting desperate for grenades here, so... Puts you all the way back up here.
Split up! Cover both platforms!
Oh jeez. Sucks too, this is the last part of the mission. This is like...
Split up.
Literally at the end of the tunnel, I'm pretty sure the mission ends. Let my teammates go first.
What? Fire!
Come on, Reznov, you should have told us to fire into the Germans. Oh, this part's in here. Let me try right side. Maybe left side's like intentionally harder. He shot me through a wall, what? Oh boy. This part's gonna get really quick, really quickly. I need more MP40 ammo before I move up. Still got in that. Oh no. See me. Please, dear God, tell me I got a checkpoint. Oh no.
cover those platforms!
I was behind a my god. This game, dude.
Split up! Come
this is gonna be hard. I can imagine part of the Reich is gonna drive me up the wall. Pistol at me, I can use it later on.
In the tranker!
I died. What worries me too is, that there's enemies on this side. I feel like they're just gonna, like, switch targeting priorities and just immediately gun me down. Could be wrong though.
Send them to the grave!
close, dude. Was that a checkpoint that I saw?
I see them.
Keep firing! I need to get the gun open.
Oh.
The Battle of Peleliu finally came to an end in November 1944. 3 bitter months after it was supposed to.
Okay, next time I'm gonna be doing this Black Cat's mission. Pretty sure you're in an airplane. But anyone who watched, thank you, and peace out.